NGO is, or NGOs really, are independent institutions, independent of government, and they occupy a unique space between the government and the private sector. And in doing this, they do quite a lot of work, including holding government accountable, but also more importantly, complementing government where there are gaps in service delivery, where there are gaps in helping citizens to be able to understand their rights. So broadly, really, the key words here is that they are independent of government, that they occupy a space that is in between that of government and the private sector, or what we can call the market.